I had a test scheduled for tomorrow. Received a call today that they can't do it.
Dieta Krupp has hemochromatosis, a genetic disorder which causes excess iron in his blood to build up in his liver and other organs. His brother Gunther had it too. He died 3 years ago of liver cancer. The same could happen to Dieter if his blood levels aren't checked regularly. But he's just been told his blood tests have been postponed.
If I had to miss another blood test, certainly would make me feel very anxious and concerned whether I'm still within the limit or not. So for me, that is very important.
Dieter could be one of thousands of NHS patients whose testing and diagnostic screening has been disrupted because of a supply failure at this warehouse. Healthcare giant Roche Diagnostics says its move to a new warehouse has led to a breakdown in its supply of vital swabs, tests and screening kits for diseases like cancer and COVID-19. For doctors like Kieran Sharrock, it means more pressure when the health system is already under great stress.
To have to have something like this come along, to have to cancel appointments is very difficult. It's creating a lot of work for GPs and their teams, because any patient who was booked for an appointment, we're having to decide, is this urgent, is it not urgent? Can it be delayed, can it not be delayed?
This private lab in Cambridge is contracted for NHS diagnostics, including COVID-19 and cancer. Dr. Tony Cook explained to me about the difficulty many labs will face when they run out of Roche reagents.
If you've got systems which are what are called closed systems, can only use that specific manufacturer's reagents, then you're completely dependent on that manufacturer. So for the big throughput machines, such as the sort of 6800s which have been used by NHS, then they are totally dependent on supply of the Roche reagents.
This lab says it has enough Roche supplies for a few weeks, but others could soon run out.
This exposes a potential vulnerability in the NHS. It might be argued that in normal times, an overdependence on one or two suppliers is bad practice, but we're not in normal times. We're still very much in a pandemic.
Sky News has seen two letters from NHS trusts warning of urgent action to address the shortages. This letter from East and North Hertfordshire NHS Trust said, a major national issue has critically compromised the supplies we need to maintain our clinical biochemistry service. We need to immediately reduce the number of tests. These 22 tests include ones that are key to monitor kidney and liver function and are markers for infections. Another leaked letter said, our only supplier, Roche, for the totality of biochemistry at all hospital sites has written to us, advising of disruption to supply of reagents in all these areas. One of the letters seen by Sky News is dated last Friday, but the chief executive of the NHS, Sir Simon Stevens, said he was only made aware of this critical issue yesterday.
The lab company Roche told us yesterday that they were having disruption to their warehouse supplies in this country. They are working closely with hospitals. They tell us, bringing in extra supplies from other countries.
Roche has told Sky News it hopes to resolve its supply issue by the weekend. Thousands of anxious patients whose treatments have been disrupted again will be hoping that's true. Ashish Joshi, Sky News.